Why don't you start by telling me some things about your life?
Good idea. Let's start at the beginning. The day Jenna found me, I'd just run away from my previous owner. It was February. I was homeless on the streets of Sturgeon Bay, Wisconsin. I was hungry. I was thirsty. Not a sausage to my name. The wind against my face was like the cruel whip of winter.